Inside this fantasy, it seems so real to me. Synthetic ecstasy when her legs are open. True life behind the wall, where men and angels fall. A fading memory when my mind is
begins to fade, and all the hateful things I have become temporarily gone.